Here's the deal. Doesn't that look a lot like you?
No, that don't look like
that's
me.
That's not
what
him.
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
Hell, sir.
He don't even know my name and tell him I have a warrant.
What did he do?
That's what I'm saying.
For what?
From Louisiana.
For what?
Yeah.
I don't even live in Louisiana, so how would I have a... You don't know my name, so how can you tell him I have a warrant in Louisiana?
Sir.
Sir, stop.
Clarence,
hold on.
Stop. I'm confused. He don't even live in Louisiana.
No. How can you tell me I have something you don't know my name? You just pulled him in front of my house. Because you're shaking like you're scared or something.
Okay.
You're shaking like you're scared.
He don't live in Louisiana.
I don't even live in Louisiana. How the hell would I have a warrant in Louisiana?
Quentin, you already said your name was that.
My name is not Quentin. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Sir, his name is not Quentin.
My name is fucking Quentin.
Then let's see the ID and we'll be done.
Okay, hold on.
You told me it's three different names. You woke up and told me three different names.
Stop. His name is not Quentin.
My name is not fucking Quentin.
Then let's do this and be done. I got no probable cause.
You just stopped in front of my fucking house.
Yes, I know who you are.
What's my name? Man, fuck that. You shaking like you scared. I'm not
finna
let you put me in handcuffs.
Please stop.
My name is not no fucking Quentin. You don't even know my name and tell me I got a warrant in the window.
Show me the picture.
Please, he's not going nowhere. He's not going nowhere.
I need your supervisor.
I am the supervisor. Come on.
Well, let me see your stripes. Well, I need to know.
Give me to your car.
No.
Sir.
You in my yard on my property. Fuck that.
Calm down. Stop.
You stop.
Who are you looking for?
His name is not Quentin. You think I'm looking because I got grants or something?
No.
You just pulled up in front of my fucking house and told me I got a warrant in Louisiana.
Sir, his name is not Quentin. That's our dog.
You just told me three different names. You pulled up on some bullshit talking about I got a stolen dog. My dog is chipped.
I got a chip in my dog. We have
dogs since he was born.
Okay, let me see the ID.
And then you talking about some shit in Louisiana. Then you say my name is Quentin. My name is not no fucking Quentin. I'm not telling you my name, but it's not Quentin. I'm not telling you my last name.
You just come here and put your hands behind your back then, okay?
No, fuck that.
Sir, what did he do anything?
This is the shit I'm talking about. I
got
a fucking dog that's mine.
That's our dog. We can go get you the papers.
You just seen me walk out my house and then just came and put in front of my yard.
Oh my God. Sir, who are you looking for?
Because you
say,
get my phone out of the car.
There you got him running.
Calm down.
Man, fuck this.
Let me show you this.
Please calm down. Who are you looking for?
Fucking me?
Yes, I want to. I want to do this so we're done and over with. Okay? Okay?
Okay, well, you're shaking and
No, but you're pulling on me, so just, okay. Right here? We're good? Okay. Here's the deal. Doesn't that look a lot like you?
No, that don't look like
that's
me.
That's not
what
him!
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
Calm down.
What you trying to say? Because I got grass and I'm black, that's me?
No.
That's not him!
Are you fucking, she can see that's not me from over there.
Oh my God.
No, please stop. Get out of my yard. You need to get the fuck out of my yard. You just said I'm somebody named Quentin. You got crazy black. Come on. What the fuck is that shit? Okay, come on. Now you want to leave, right?
No, I want to do report on
this. Nah, you need to get somebody here that's over you because you just made the biggest fucking mistake.
Why?
How the fuck you pulling in front of my yard?
Come on.
Because I'm black with dreads and tell me I got a warrant.
Okay.